meeting Zubaydah and fellow friends as our audience today. So my name is Mohamad Ismail Sabi Hanwar and this is my partner.
We are Hakimi Mpu Assignment.
We are going to present about how to type that. Okay, next one. Do you know this cartoon?
Yeah!
I think most of, no, all of you already know this cartoon, Smash Bros. Squarepan. The most popular overrated cartoon in the universe, I think so. Yeah.
Yes.
But he, SpongeBob, wake up early in the morning, go to grassy crab to make a crabby patty, right? But I want to talk about his appearance. He looks very charming, very elegant. Because of what? I think because of his little red tie. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Yes.
So when we talk about tie, I'm going to talk about how to exactly. Okay, so MEOR HAKIMI.
Yes.
Who's supposed to wear tie?
Who's supposed to wear tie? Tie is not for the men only. But the boy gender can also wear tie. As you can see in the session, the wear there. The both men and women who work in the professional field like lawyer, teacher, and the officer, so can you wear. Next is student and lecturer. They can wear tie to look more confident, disciplined, and neat. Okay. Now we will see the different wear the tie and not wear tie. Okay. And as you can see. When he wear tie, he look more handsome, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
Do you know what we must do before? What preparation we must do before wear tie?
Oh, okay. Of course, we need to prepare this tie. We need to iron this to make it look more beautiful, right? I choose black color because it suits with my clothes. Maybe suit black.
Yes.
The concept is pretty simple. It seems like girls wearing scarf with the clothes, with the baju kurung, right? They want to make look fit, suitable. It depends on the person personality, the person appearance, what he like. Or what he dislike, he or she dislike or like. Mio,
yes.
How did you tie the tie? How do you remember how to tie the tie?
Okay, I will share with you tips for remember how to tie the tie and we will demonstrate how to tie the tie. For me, if I want to remember, I will sing it. And write the my own style lyric so I can easily remember.
Okay. Let me sing. If you know the song, just sing it together, okay? Okay, let's do.
If you're happy, you clap your hand.
Next
song.
But the first thing is there's upside and downside. Both that face the front is the upside. Okay, understand that?
Yes.
Okay, let's see.
Let's see trainer.
Okay. The answer is for so many X. Okay. We can see that it's X here.
Oh.
X.
Oh.
Do it again and we force again. Okay. You can see we force again to get another X. Yeah, another X, but pretty ugly. Okay.
Nothing
X. We need to make it become a beautiful triangle.
Yes.
This. Okay. Let's continue. Don't give up.
Just try to fly high.
Don't give up. Just try to fly high. Don't give up. Don't give up. Just try to fly high.
Just fly high.
Once again, and you will fall into the hole.
Okay, this is the hole.
And yet we got a very girls who asking that I am girl, why to learn some Thai style?
Yes.
You can do it to yourself.
Thank you so much for your cooperation.